morning, everyone. Hi. It is currently. Let's check for you. 10:34. Right now I'm about to go to my first class, which is. I know it's philosophy. I don't know what kind of philosophy it is, because I took the first one last semester, I'm taking the second one this semester. I have philosophy, and then after that, at 12, I have philosophy from, like, 10:50 to, like, 11-something, or I think to 12-something. And then at 12:30, I believe, I don't know my schedule by heart, because I have my phone. So, like, at 12:30... or something, I have music appreciation with my choir director, who's like amazing. Like, he is amazing. But he's not my choir director in that class, he's just music appreciation professor. But then later on today, around like 7 or 6, I have choir rehearsal up until whenever he decides to let us out. But in between that, after my music appreciation class, I'm gonna come back and vlog some more. But this is my outfit for today. This is my outfit for today. And I don't have a long mirror, so I don't need to do it this way. Okay, then I have some black boots. And then come on right on and back up. Look at the lips. She's winning. And then, she found her glasses. So she's going to wear them because she needs them. Until she gets her, money. She needs glasses. She needs new glasses. I don't like how my edges is looking right now. I don't like that. But yeah. That was my morning. I woke up, got dressed. I woke up like around 9 or something. I'm just not finishing getting dressed. I put a little choke on. Because I'm feeling myself today, I put this on, and I have this bracelet. This is like something my little sister got me from Africa. I had 3, now I got 2. I had 3, but now I got 2, I believe. I think I had 3. Yeah, I had 3, now I got 2. Man, that's my day. And then I have a black purse, which I need to get a book bag. Like, now I'm in the feeling for book bags now, like. So, I'll be back after my next class. I'll probably do, little snippets of each class just to show y'all how the class looks and stuff. But, after that, if you're wondering if I ate this morning, nope. I don't eat breakfast due to, the stuff that I'm doing right now. It causes me not to be able to eat breakfast. But normally, if I'm not doing what I'm doing right now, I would have gotten a fruit snack and a granola a granola bar and some water and keep it pushing. Like, when I get my own place, then I'll be like really like, if then I'll die. Let me not lie to you, I might not be making breakfast then, because I do not. Now, on weekends, I can see, no, I might not be making breakfast then. I might just make breakfast like during lunchtime or dinner time and eat some eggs. Like, I don't really have breakfast cravings. I don't really care much for breakfast like that. But, that is my day in a nutshell. I did my bun. I was wondering if it was going to be heavy on my head. But I like the look. I like it a lot. I like it. Okay, cool. Have a great rest of the minutes that you don't see me until I get back. So, this is my vlog.
So. You're vlogging for real?
Yeah, I have to vlog through my whole day.
You're a vlogger?
Yes, sir. I mean, man.
Where I'm going. Faith, what are you dreaming? Run away till I run all my pain. That's why I pray every day, but still nothing's changing. Feels like my life might be rearranging. You say that you're here, but right now the test of the day. So open up my heart and have your way. I'm thinking that my thoughts will pull me from the way. My head's above the water, you're my sweetest thing. I need you just so I can breathe. Now I can breathe. Hey, I can breathe. I can breathe. I need you.
And it's from her album Ready, something like that. Today was a good day. I'm done. Well, I think I have one more, which is choir at 6 or 7. But my day has gone pretty well. I just came back from Ty's room. The girl who I featured in my friend tag. The link will be down below for that friend tag. She's hilarious. It was a good, I had fun doing that video. I will have it in the description box. And then before that, I was in the office doing Miss Wesley stuff. Just hanging out with my, like, you know, Wesley people. And then before that, I went to go meet my choir director. He, like, I swear to God, I promise you. There's like a, he's really dope. That's what I have to say. He's really dope. And then before that, I had counseling with a counselor because, you know, Before I never really felt that I needed counseling. I thought I did, but I need counseling. So I went for counseling for like from 12 something to like 1 something. It was like an hour or something in there. And then I came now back in my dorm. I would say my day has gone pretty smoothly. It wasn't hectic at all. It was very awesome. I talked to my mother right before I did my video. Before I went to the tires room, I spoke to my mother. And then I spoke to my sister before I spoke to my mother. And this is like really awesome things going on. Like really awesome. Going on. Awesome. And I'm realizing that, like, you know, I need some friends in my life. Like, I need people in my life. But today, no. I don't know what I want to say today. Today's just like a vlog day, I guess. Today's going to be a vlog day. So, yeah. My video from early, I wasn't able to record while doing classes. I was, like, really into the what we were really talking about. It crossed my mind to record, but I was taping my lecture, like, voice-wise, so I couldn't stop it. I couldn't stop it to be able to, like, record. Once I get my other phone or whatever, then I'll be able to, like, two things at once. But right now, I want to do one thing at once. So, you know, I would be studious, and I couldn't stop my studiousness. So, like, you know, show around. But I was able to, like, show some little glimpse of me being in the office with Wesley people. And what else can I talk about today? It's like cool outside. It says it's gonna snow tomorrow. I hope it does, because then I got chapel. Because God knows I'm not ready for it. But I hope it snows. It says it's like 70% snow here. Come through. That means ain't no classes or nothing. So now please, let us know. I am liking. And I kept getting compliments on my look all day. Like, my face. Now had I threw on some sunglasses, I would have been killing the gang. Killing it. And then I'm thinking about doing a story time either this week or next week, sometime before the end of this month. I'm not even gonna give you a date. Before the end of this month, I'm gonna do a story time, and it's up to you to follow. I will just drop it one day, maybe midnight one day, maybe just it's gonna be right. I'm just gonna drop it, and I'm just gonna, like, you know, bless your life with a story of Yasmin. No, but I'll give you, I'll let you know when I'm gonna do my third time. I'll let you know. With the previous vlog before I do it, I'll let you know. I don't know what it will be about. I gotta find topics. I don't know what my story time will be about. I'll probably put it on my Facebook and ask somebody what do you think my story time topic. Probably on my Facebook and next week. Facebook and I don't have my next week is on my mind for some reason. My Snapchat isn't working like that. It has a glitch. Like I said, I wait till I get a new phone or whatever. So I'm gonna put it on my Facebook and Instagram. Yeah, Facebook and Instagram. And then I will see what topics people want to talk about, and I'll do a story time on that. I'll probably narrow it down to like 3 titles or whatever. And then I'll do a story time about it. But I'm trying to invest in like more stuff for this YouTube life. So stay tuned. The editing is gonna get better. It's gonna get better in time. With the glory, with the grace of God, there is nothing I cannot do or accomplish. Yeah, yum, yum, yum. You like that? You like that? You like that? You like that? Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. So, that is my day in a nutshell. Only thing I have left now is choir. And we're not allowed to have our phones in there. So, I can't even give you a snippet or anything. If I could, I could not. And then, I don't know what time we get out. So, when I come back, I probably will not want to vlog anymore. I'm probably going to go to sleep. So, this is going to be the end of, is it heartbroken, broken heart, hashtag, hashtag heartbroken. I don't know what day it is. I think it's just like day three. Because on the weekend, I don't think I'm going to do it. I'm not going to do broken hearts on the weekend. But yeah, this is day three. Yeah, day three. So, hashtag heartbroken, or is it? It's either hashtag, I can't remember. It's either hashtag heartbroken or hashtag broken heart. Vlog day three. My feet looks chubby. My fingers are chubby, I mean. I'm going to go get myself a ring so I can put it on my finger. Because I don't like my finger without a ring. It's there. Now I'm going to wear my other ring. I'm just going to go get myself a ring and put it on. But like before, like, subscribe. Well, if you're watching and you're not subscribed yet, I'm gonna need you to rewind that thing. I'm going to subscribe. And if you're already subscribed, please like, comment, and share. But if you're just not subscribing, subscribe it. Go ahead and press that subscribe button. Go ahead, get your life and press it. And then you like the video, then you comment under the video on what else you want me to do. Like, I need ideas. Whatever y'all want to see me do, I'm here for you. But yeah, I also think that I'm a student and it has to be appropriate. Because this is a gospel channel, so I cannot do but so much. So whatever you would like for me to do, comment below. Give me ideas. And, you know, I'm going to work it into my schedule. Because, you know. My world is your world. It's our world. And then share on your social medias. Share. So I can get more. And the more I get, the more it'll be better for both of us. Because I can get y'all deals and things. And it would just be a great life. Like, what? So, that would be it for my video. If you like what you're seeing, please don't forget, again, comment, like, share. I guess that's it. Oh, yeah, prayer. Sorry. Okay, let's go. Father God, thank you for today. Thank you for your grace. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for watching over and protecting us. Thank you for allowing us to be alive. Thank you for being amazing to us. Thank you for waking us up on this beautiful day. We pray, Lord, that you forgive us for all our sins, all our iniquities, anything that we have said, thought, did, or went that did not bring glory to you. Let the blood of Jesus Christ cleanse us and purify us. Let us be acceptable before your throne. Let this prayer be acceptable before your throne. Let this prayer be a sweet scent before your throne, Lord. We pray that our prayers will be answered, that the heavens will be open. Lord, we pray that there will be a move in our life, Lord. Shift our life. Make us be uncomfortable, Lord. I pray, Lord, that you will make way out of no way for us, Lord. You will provide, you will protect, you will guide us, and you will defend us, Father God. We soak our lives in the blood. We soak our destinies, our futures. We soak our family, our loved ones, those that we hold near and dear to our hearts. We soak them all in the blood, Lord. Protect all of us. Keep us all safe and out of harm and danger, Lord. We love you. And keep loving us and keep showering us with your love and presence. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I have prayed. Amen. So on that note, continue on having a good day. And enjoy your life. Bye.